Hello everybody, another video request. So it comes from Seth. Aaron, I need you to do a video request on your opinion on the following: liberals valuing animals more than people. Recently I had an argument with a person at a party. I know, shocking. My counter argument: if you get sick or hurt, a person is going to help you. Torture is not good, and I do not condone it on any living thing. America was built on the fur trade. Actually, it was whiskey. I watched Mike Rose help booze build America. It's pretty cool. I spent a lot of money to purchase meat that is torture-free. Finally, if animals had our intelligence, they would be as fucked up as we are. Conclusion from this hacky sack daddy credit card dick. I'm an evil fuck who does not care about animals. I need you to address this issue. Liberals seem to think humans are not animals and that people, as fucked up as they are, will never be as fucked up as an animal with our same intelligence. Okay, I don't know what you're talking about. This is important, people. You have to be succinct in not only your thought, but your writing. Because I'm going to take this from the general premise. I need to know a video on your opinion. Liberals valuing animals more than people. All right. Liberals value animals more than people because the animals, liberals, and a lot of people, this isn't just liberals, most people value animals more than people because the animals you run into are domesticated. See, like, oh, little Rover. Oh, isn't he cute? Oh, little puppy. Oh, little Mr. Meowsworth. Oh, isn't he cute? All right. And then, oh, my little pet hamster or my little pet bunny rabbit. All right. Those are all domestic animals. You want to talk to Mr. Lee about animals. Talked about he got bit by, like, 3 scorpions, 1 black widow. There's a rattlesnake in his Quonset hut. You know, the majority of animals are animals, and they don't have the moral capacity. You know, they're not contemplating delayed gratification. They're largely on a survivalist mentality, a Darwinian survival, avoid getting killed, kill or be killed type of mentality. You know, you want to go out west and, you know, mountain lions are hungry. And if you look a little weak and a little soul, by gosh, they'll sample you. And they don't debate. Oh, geez. Now, if you want to, now I understand you don't want to commit pain to anything, humans or animals. And so that's good. Like, I don't hunt because I don't want to maim a deer and then not kill it in one shot and then it limps for the rest of its life. I mean, I feel really bad. I'll be actually honest, I've been too lazy to go look up torture-free or mercy killing or torture-free type raising. I know I don't eat veal. You know, I do, like, very minimal type stuff, but yeah, you don't want to cause unnecessary pain and harm to any entity, human or non-human. And that's good. Now, what this guy sounds like, if he's calling you an evil fuck because you want to take the extra step to actually spend extra money on torture-free meat, this guy sounds like a vegetarian or a vegan. And if you're in college, with based on your writing quality, I would say you are. Like, if you're high school or college, most of the vegans you run into at that age, your late teens, your early 20s, are just dumber than fuck kids who are too lazy and don't want to do anything rigorous or something of genuine achievement. And so they join. Veganism was one of the, you know, but you could say global warming, feminism, whatever. But vegetarianism was huge in my day because it's so easy. Just don't eat meat. And it was like, you could tell they're the weak, dumb, well, not even dumb, they're just lazy. They're just lazy and they wanted to find something that was easy to do. So, I'm a vegan. It's very important to me. Shut up. And then some of them, like these people, lord it over you, making themselves feel like they're smarter or more holier than thou and better people than you. So yeah, I mean, it's... And then they all, like, the recidivism rate is like, what, 90%? I don't know. They all like, well, I eat fish. Well, wait, what the fuck? I eat chicken. Well, wait a minute. Well, I used to be a vegetarian, but I just couldn't do it anymore. Like, fuck you. Either do it till you're dead or you don't. So, liberals, I need you to address this. Liberals seem to think humans are not animals, and that people as fucked up as they are would never be as fucked up as an animal with our same intelligence. Well, I don't know. I'm trying to think of an animal that's a liberal with our same intelligence. I just don't. This is why you got to be a little bit more clear. think humans are not animals. We are all animals on one degree. We are much smarter than the average animal. I don't want to hear people telling me or emailing me about dolphins or some fucking bullshit or apes or orangutans or elephants. I don't care. But here's your general overall problem. You're arguing with a liberal. And I'm not saying that as like kind of a completely dismissive, oh, you fool, you're arguing with liberals. Oh. I mean, no, most liberals, especially the younger ones, do not have intellectual honesty. They have not thought through their thought processes. They chose to be liberals or leftists because of emotion and ideology and laziness. They didn't, you know, look up data and say, well, what has history told us? Let me read several tomes of books and pore over gigabytes and terabytes of economic data. They don't do that. It's just, I like the wealth. You're an asshole if you don't like the wealth. And so you're arguing with someone who is, at minimum, arguing from a flawed premise and is intellectually dishonest. Usually you're arguing with someone who is delusional and has mental problems. And that's what I'm pushing now. Is you've got, stop looking at liberals and leftists as people with different opinions. Start looking at them as people who have something broken in their heads and they can't adhere to reality. Their emotions override their brain. So that's it. So yeah, I mean, there is no counter argument. You're going to go round in circles. I've wasted so much time in college, in high school, trying to debate with people that didn't want to get to the resolution of anything or be honest. You're just going to waste your time. What the fuck? Why do you care? You know, do your own thing, eat torture-free food, and, you know, at least you did it for yourself, and that's more than what most of these vegans do. So, anyway, hope that helps. Doodles.